Yeah, meeting for a second. I'm fucking waiting to react to the shit later on. You're fucking. I was just scrolling through Spotify, right? And I see the auto fucking drops, and I'm like, yes! It's been fucking months since you released some shit. I'm clear this right now. What the fuck is it? I miss your fucking voice so much. I sound like a fucking simp, but you, oh my god. Well, she's like 20 years old, 19. It's like, what the fuck? It's insane. She literally punched my fucking window. I feel like someone's spying on me. Is that just me? I should have made my bed. I didn't even make my bed. But my bed, I never make my bed. Is that a bad thing? I don't make my bed. I fuck it up, bro. I guarantee I move around a lot in my sleep. That's why I don't know if I'm able to do a sleep stream. I feel like I'm going to show my dick on accident. I don't even sleep naked. I don't sleep naked. And during the sleep stream, I'm probably going to have to sleep with this shit on and shit because I don't trust myself. You know what I mean? I don't know what's going to happen, man. I'm going to wear fucking 5 layers of underwear. I'm kidding. I should have made my bed. Maybe I should make the screen bigger. Let's just get so you can't see the fucking mess. My god. Ooh. Am I at a fucking strip club? I feel like I'm gonna get like a lap dance or something. What's wrong with me? Like, is that just me? I'm getting like fucking club vibes. This woman can do it all, man. Jesus Christ. Oh my. You should get a DJ for this thing. What is going on, man? I feel like I'm about to play like a fucking video game. Like I'm at a fucking arcade, bro. Is this what they play at arcades in Japan? That build up. Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god, that bass!
I don't understand. She can literally do any type of music she fucking wants to. If you literally look at all of those, like, they're just different. These songs are a different style, man. Like, what the fuck? She's never done, like, a little dubstep kind of thing. I don't think so. That I fucking remember. I was like, I'm not gonna lie, I don't listen to dubstep that much. I really don't. I just don't. But I know dubstep when I hear it. And I don't just say. I'm usually more talkative. That rhythm, oh. Ooh, and the thing is, a lot of anime songs sound the same. Not like a lot of them. But it's like cursed, they're just different. I can't think of an anime song I've heard that sounds like this. Off the top, at least. I've probably heard at least one, but like. I build up. Ooh. Ooh, that. Try fucking some twerking or some. No, I'm not doing that. It's like fucking 5 o'clock in the morning. I don't know what she's saying, by the way. I don't speak. It's just only a minute. I don't speak Japanese, by the way. Ooh. This is all I remember. I was just so loud, it's not even. Oh, I love that rhythm, man. Like fucking Sonic, Mario, what else? I mean, Crash Bandicoot? What the fuck is. Get on my phone right fucking now. I'm not like, fuck off. Get on my computer right now. Oh my fucking God. This fucking motherfucker. I'm not cutting the screen actually because my bed. Oh, who gives a fuck? Don't judge it, man. It doesn't matter. It gets fucked up anyways. What's the point of fucking fixing it if I'm gonna fuck it up? No one comes in my room but me. The only time someone else is in my room is if I need help or some shit for something. That's literally it. No one comes in my room. Whatever. Alright, as you can see, I'm back to my old mic stand. Don't ask questions. Don't ask why. Wait, the music video goes live in 28 minutes. Oh, I love it, man. That's fucking amazing. But this is Otto's best song. Let me find it. Rebellion. I don't care what anybody. We can't even hear. Hold on. Shit. 1 second. Hold on. This will be fucking dog shit. Fuck. I can't fucking type. Fucking ass crack hole.
What did I just say?
The fuck's wrong with me? This is Otto's best song here. I don't care what anybody says. I don't think did I react to this one on stream? I don't know if I reacted not on stream or on video. I don't know if I reacted it. I don't react to the Eyeless song so many times. Been months since you dropped the song, man. Yeah. I need to do more music reactions. I start off with doing more music reactions, but now I've been kind of sucked into the anime reactions thing. It's hard to find new songs when you listen to so much. I don't know what to react to when it comes to music, and I've only done anime. Actually, I did one rap song. That was a little bit, and that was like a long time. Like, I don't think I have the video, or I don't fucking know. But I don't just listen to anime. I know it seems like that, but like I listen to pretty much everything but like country. That's really it. I don't like country music, man. It's just I don't know. It depends on if it's done. Like, I don't know. It's too slow. I don't mind slow stuff, but I don't know. It's just weird. It hurts my head. It's just, I don't know. It just hurts my head. If it didn't hurt my head, maybe I'll fucking like it. Like, I don't know. I'm kind of big, you know. Bigger than I normally am. I don't know. Whatever. Maybe my eyes are deceiving. I feel like a lot of times when I look at my OBS and I watch, because I always watch my stream VODs, but not fully. I skip through them. If I stream for 10 hours, I'm not going to watch the whole fucking 10 hours back. That's what a crazy person does. But a lot of times, No one gives a shit. What are you talking about? No one cares, man. What was the song? Yeah, this shit in my list. Should I make a public playlist? I think everybody's gonna fucking click on my shit anyways. Don't give a fuck, Alex. What is wrong with you? No one cares about you. You're a loser. You fucking suck. Otto, can you do like another song later as well? Like another one? Like, I want to do more music reactions. It's harder to find shit. Like all you see these music reaction channels, they have viewers. They tell them to react to these things. You think they go searching up online? No, literally all the music reactions they get are from their viewers. Most of them are from their viewers. They send them shit. So it's easier for them to find stuff. I have viewers. They don't fucking talk to me. Because they're dickheads. I'm kidding. Because it's going to be on YouTube. I'm kidding. All of you guys. Ten people. I get it. I also need to stream more. I've been lacking when it comes to streaming. I don't know what to do, man. Like, I'm getting bored of, like, what the fuck am I supposed to stream? What the fuck am I going to stream and be playing fucking WoW, man? Or fucking SWTOR, or, like, fucking Minecraft. Who gives a fuck about those games? I'm kidding. I love those games. But, like, no, man. Like, nah. No one cares. Entertainment! It doesn't even have to be games on stream. I don't know what to do. What the fuck am I supposed to do on stream? I don't want to become mainly reaction. I don't want to do just reaction stuff. You know, I mean, I want to do everything. You know, I want to do porn. I want to do, I'm kidding. I don't know. I'm not showing you my dick. If I even have one. But, dude, oh my God, John Jones is fighting next week. Jake Paul has time. I hope Tommy smashes his head in. Attack on Titan comes back next Friday. Oh, I'm gonna be on that shit ASAP. There's been new opening, new end. Oh my. I just thought about that. Oh my God. Oh man, my eyes water. I'm fucking tired. I'm so fucking tired. I should go to bed, man. I'm about to go to bed. I'm guessing there's been new opening, right? There's no way to continue on with the rumbling. The opening is as good as the rumbling. Ugh. You're gonna witness a death heart attack scene. I shouldn't talk about that. I'm sorry. I'm gonna get demonetized. Bro, I get demonetized. I'm sorry. I need to just calm down with the cussing. I feel like I cuss way too much. I don't even cuss as much off camera. I don't. It's just, I don't know. It's just fucking weird. See? I'm so fucking awkward. My hair is ass. I'm ass. I'm fucking ugly. I get no bitches. I get fucking nothing. I just sit down. I don't sit here all day. I literally have two things going on. It's literally games, this, and combat sports. That's literally it. It's like, what else am I supposed to do? What else do I do? I'm socially awkward. I'm just fucking weird. I'm a loser, man. I'm not playing MW2 pubs until Shipment 24/7 comes back. I'm not playing Museum. I'm not playing Museum. I guess you'd be saying, let's see me live stream or record fucking MW2. No. Do you want to see me smash them? Oh, I rage. Oh, I rage. There's two sides of me. Angry and just me, which is the me I'm saying right now. I don't like showing the angry sides, but when I need to bring it out, I bring it out. Smashing. You see me get angry, smash it, destroy shit. But you don't know what happens when I get off. When I get off the stream or off the recording, you don't know what happens. I lose sleep over this shit. I lose sleep over it. Not a lot, but I get bored because I don't want to play anything. The thing with me is when I get mad when playing a game, I get even more mad. When I get mad at something, I lose focus and I play shit. And I get mad that I'm playing shit, and it's just a repeating fucking process. I'm getting a bit annoyed talking about it. But yeah, Vinland Saga episode. I don't know when this is coming out. I mean, probably viewers. I schedule my videos, by the way. I schedule them, so I click upload, and I just set a time. So I don't just upload them. You know, I schedule them and shit like that. I don't know. I'm gonna post a Vinland Saga thing the day it comes out, which is literally today. Like I said, I'm recording this at 5:38 a.m. Eastern time. What time does the episode come? Is the episode out? Open crunch, you old fuckface. I'm just saying, this shit's out. I'm ending this recording. I'm going to shit right now. Fuck is this? Oh, fucking hell. I thought it's. Dude, Whoa. Wait, is this you? Wait. What is this? What you Jujutsu Kaisen thing is this? What is this? I'm confused. Is this the new season? No. No, this has to be. I actually never watched the movie. Is it out? What the fuck's going on my account? Why is it not showing fucking Vinland Saga? Dub? Yeah, you're fucking right. Okay, it's not. I don't know what time it fucking comes out. Like, it's so fucking hot. Jesus fucking Christ. I wasn't even wearing a shirt. I literally put a shirt on just to do this. Why am I still talking? I gotta get more time in, you know, because I don't edit my videos. Why is it burn? I don't have sunburn. This shirt doesn't even fit me. You can see it doesn't fit me. I need to use it. Oh, I'm getting a new fucking sweater or whatever the fuck, like a long sleeve shirt thing. It's gonna come like March or some shit because it's something from Japan. It's like a Bochita thing. Oh, it's so fucking oh, as soon as why is it fucking burning? Yo. I'm see you guys later, man. I don't know what time it's gonna be uploaded, but like I said, what am I doing? My schedule's like fucked, so who knows what time I'm gonna wake up and do the Villain's Land saga thing. I'm obviously not gonna, you know, do it instantly. I gotta take a shower. I gotta do my thing, you know, before. But get up. This is my schedule, right, for recording days. I wake up at a really bad time. I'm not gonna say the time because you're gonna make fun of me. Blah 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 blah. All right. First thing I do, I literally just get out of bed. I don't make my bed, do nothing. And a lot of times I have to go. I have to use the bathroom, so I use the fucking bathroom. Right? I pee, shit, do whatever. Right? I get out. I find something to eat. I sit here, watch something, I'm not eating, go to the kitchen, throw it away, and either I just go take a shower, I just go straight to the shower or bath, whatever the fuck I feel like doing, or I go in the garage, just where the gym is. That's usually where I do my little thing, like, you know, and I either work out or do boxing or do MMA, whatever the fuck I want to do, you know what I mean? And then I go into the, you know, a little early thing. I'm not in there for that long. I'm in there for like 10, 20 minutes because my garage doesn't have air conditioning. So it gets hot as shit. And even when it's cold outside, it gets still get hot. Not really. It gets cold. It's cold. But why is it? It's going to be so hot in there during the fucking summer. It's going to be so fucking hot. I'm not in there much when it's hot because I can't stand it. I can't stand it. And then I go in the shower. And afterwards, when I get out of the shower, chill. And then I'll open the Villain. And then I'll open Crunchyroll. I have to do it on Firefox as well, because I'm using it on other things. And I don't use the Firefox browser, but on other things I have to use it on Firefox to show the screen. And yeah, I'm pretty much giving you guys the TV shows for free. Why is it red? Do I have cancer? I should talk about that. I'll see you guys later. Peace. Bye. That's one end. Bye.